Riley, we need to get to your till before they beat our asses.
I know.
He's going to the girl bathroom.
He's...
Hi, vlog, your oven.
I found the chair. Turns out David Dobrik took it. I don't want to call David Dobrik. I genuinely have
David Dobrik
respect for David Dobrik.
You do?
Ew, not. I don't want to call David Dobrik. Because I genuinely like David Dobrik and like his
stuff. You genuinely don't like Jayden.
Yeah.
Oh, look who it is.
Fucking tampon dick.
It's tampon dick.
Good boy, swag daddy.
Sandy, fucking angle over to the
Now we're all gonna get lice from Chris. Awesome.
Look, do you see them?
My mom had cancer.
Yeah, actually.
My grandma died from cancer, along with all my other family members.
Whoa!
That's a good hat.
And I'll need it back till lunch is over. You can have it when lunch is over. We need it for the vlog. Because you're self-conscious without your hat to hide all of your insecurities.
To hide his lice.
Maybe all of our lices will be friends.
Yeah.
They're gonna breed in his hat.
You get a little bit of all of ours.
Oh wow, this is not a cute look.
Enough with the hands, Chris.
Oh.
I'm here now.
You're gonna have to be in the vlog to get it back.
Bitch, I was already in the vlog. Now this is the fucking start of your last three vlogs.
Are you trying to film?
No, really.
So
can't say my S is a T. Can't say my S is a T.
No. Oh.
Cheetahs in the water. Large or small? Large or small water.
Riley, don't touch that. Don't do it. That's gonna make it squeak. You have to let it load all right.
Let's see.
No, don't touch that. That's what it does when you touch it. You have to let it load.
Why?
Because it makes it do that.
Why?
Because that's what it does.
Why does it do that? It shouldn't.
Well, that's how it works.
Well, tell Carissa to get her act together and set the computers up correctly. Like the monitor, so she's showing the sun.
I know.
Yeah, we're back.
We're back, boys.
Bro, you gotta get some good drinks then. This all trash.
They might have made more flavor, so you have to look in to see if we can sell them here if they meet like guidelines.
Do you have ice cream sandwiches in there?
Yeah.
Can I have
4?
I was gonna say 5, actually.
5?
Yeah.
That's awesome. 5 ice cream sandwiches. We're vlogging. Do you want to be in it?
Hi. Does anybody watch these?
Yeah. Yeah, we have
40
subscribers.
40? Smells burnt.
Ew, what's burning?
Oh my god, y'all just set the school on fire.
Sorry.
Again. Can I have a Pepsi?
What is on fire?
Something is burning. Something is burning hard.
The paper for the taquitos almost caught on fire.
Y'all are dumb, guys.
I almost made the chair fly out from under me.
That would have been funny. You know it's not funny?
I wish the fire alarm would have gone off so then we could have vlogged outside. That's what
if we vlogged when it went off too.
Yeah. Me and Jenna might go to Japan. I hate you for doing that because I was telling the story.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Keisha, man.
Ooh.
Make sure you put that in. Make sure that gets you.
Okay, anyway, so me and Jenna are trying to go to Japan with the school because why not? Like, you only live once. We're trying to get Casey to go.
I'm
kind of
thinking that I might have to take
it. It's $4,000.
We're going to have to do a lot of fundraising.
Yeah. It's either you can do small payments of, you have to do small payments of $275 a month for 13 months, but you can fundraise for that. And
you can just edit a lot of that out.
I know, like that was just like at least 5 minutes that's gonna have to go by. I'm gonna add things in, you have to try to keep going.
It doesn't work.
There's
Yeah. Close. There is 48, but like, we run this. Why do they just shove dollars in here?
I don't know, they're ugly. The money is the part that's screwed up. There's quarters in the dime, and the dollars are folded.
Oh yeah, that was good.
Yeah, we'll prevent it.
I can't. Somebody come get her, she's dancing like a stripper. Right away. Somebody come get her,
she's dancing like a stripper. Right away. Somebody come. Where's my pin at?
Not even $100 a day?
No.
That's sad.
Wait, get me a pen, please. Please get me a pen, Alyssa. Chris, you're not doing anything. Go get me a pen. Alyssa, tell me.
I stole this. No,
thanks. This ain't no pussy shit. This is real shit, bro. God, I'm awesome.
Yeah.
Somebody come get her, she's dancing like a stripper. Somebody come tip her, she's dancing like a stripper. Somebody come get her, she's feeling all the liquor.
You got girls in here, I'm recruiting, and they fine. Hop the line.
What's your password, Riley?
Follow. Bye.